Any other question? The 23 plus trillion debt bubble. There's no debt bubble. There's no debt bubble. The 23 trillion US debt could be 100 trillion. It could be 100,000 trillion. It is totally irrelevant. The US debt does not matter. It doesn't matter. I've been saying it forever. The US national debt does not matter. Repeat after me. It does not matter. Unless there is a country that will come to America with bigger guns to collect on the US debt does not matter. It doesn't matter, okay? I will tell you what matters. US unfunded liability, that is a problem, huge problem. Don't confuse the US national debt, which US owes to no one. They only owe it to themselves. And if they owe it to another country, they don't have to pay it because no one is gonna come to the US to collect it. So it doesn't matter. Like what the US does to countries that owe them debt is they say, you better let our companies in your country to set up shop and destroy your local economy. Who's gonna do that to the US? Is China gonna come to the? Is China gonna is gonna give Donald Trump a call and say, "Hey, Donald, you owe us $23 trillion. So here's what we're gonna do: you're gonna shut down your companies. Let's get rid of Google. Let's get rid of Amazon. We're gonna replace Amazon with Alibaba. They're gonna be here next week. We're gonna go ahead and replace Google with our own version of internet browsing." We're going to replace Facebook. Oh, PayPal's gone. Let's replace that with WeChat. Unless you actually think that is going to happen, the US debt does not matter. It doesn't matter. Okay? Stop reading Zero Hedge. It doesn't matter. The US unfunded liabilities, however, matter because those firemen and those policemen and those hospital workers and all the FBI agents and all the CIA agents and the entire military is gonna want their money. They're gonna want their money. So that is a problem. And that number, I believe, is close to 130 trillion. That's the number that matters. Stop caring about the US national debt. Irrelevant. No, Bitcoin motorist, unfunded liabilities matter. The reason they matter is because imagine if every police officer, every military guy says, none of you are gonna get healthcare. None of you are gonna get a retirement benefit. What do you think happens on the streets of America if every single government employee ain't getting paid? And some of them have a lot of guns and they're big guns. Okay, that's the number that matters.